All right, Kitty Crompton is at a tremendous worldwide dance competition.
Yes,
morning.
That your daughter will be part
yep,
of.
Yep, Tammy will
yeah,
be part of
that. Go,
exciting.
Tammy.
Yeah.
Go, Tammy.
Okay. It's your birthday.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
I know our first one, did you... So I didn't fool you guys with my tap dancing earlier when I was doing that?
Was it a shuffle?
Or were you paying attention?
We were paying attention.
We just couldn't figure out what was going on.
Somehow we knew
I think it was a shuffle ball change, something, or maybe
the feet were moving
step.
Way too fast for
yeah.
Kitty.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're not as young right? as you used to be. The feet were moving way too fast
yeah,
for
yeah.
you.
Yeah, yeah. And no argument there. Okay, well, we're here at CSU having a good time, and we're promoting and previewing the National Dance Convention happening right here, which is so cool. And you guys have seen the huge diversity of dance we're showing this morning, and it's all local, which is great. That's where Alice comes in. Good morning.
Good morning.
You started your own flamenco company 3 years ago. God bless you.
Yes, thank you. It's called Abre Paso Flamenco. Mm-hmm. And I moved to Cleveland, the Cleveland area, a little less than a year ago from Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Mm-hmm. And here you are. And who's accompanying you this morning?
Liam Smith is on percussion. And for the performance on Thursday, I'll also have Maria Temo on guitar and singing.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Alice. Take it away. Elizabeth, you're coming with me.
Sure.
So, let's talk about the convention for people just joining us. I mean, we have literally taken them all over the world this morning with our performances, haven't we?
Absolutely. Absolutely. And which is a great representation of what the conference is. So the annual dance conference brings together leaders from all over the country, quite frankly, all over the world, to celebrate dance and to gather minds and thoughts. 33 states and 4 countries are represented during the conference, and they're coming right here to Cleveland, to our great city. So.
And it's really cool. And literally, I mean, for those people who are trying to start their own dance company 2 or 3 years in, mm-hmm. or people who have understood how corporate sponsorship and branding can take you from one level to the next, everything in the trends of dancing, everything is going to be discussed and talked about here.
Absolutely, absolutely. A number of topics from the artistic side and what needs to be done to move the dance industry forward to the business aspect of it and how the companies can continue to thrive in today's world.
Talking to David Shimo Takahara this morning, we did a show together 20 years ago mm-hmm. when he first started Crowdworks.
Yeah,
and so
absolutely.
I don't think people in Cleveland realize how strong the grassroots dance community is, do they?
You know, there's always more to learn. And we have our annual dance showcase every year, and that's exactly what we do with the dance showcase, is to try to continue to educate the community about the dance that's available right here in Northeast Ohio and the diversity and the quality of amazing dance that we're lucky enough to have here in Cleveland.
And for performances, what people watch this morning, when we have some free performances and some showcases for folks?
Yes, we do. So tomorrow night, KeyBank State Theater at 7 o'clock is our 19th annual dance showcase presented by Terry and Sheldon Edelman. It's a very popular event. We're so excited to have it during the conference this year. The general admission tickets at this point have been reserved. However, there are standby tickets available at playhousesquare.org. And we always do our best to get everybody into the theater, so hopefully we'll see lots of people down there tomorrow night at 7 o'clock.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, and
we are so honored to have the perfect ending. Look at that. Okay, back to you guys in the studio. Thank you so much.
Wow.
Very nice.